नमस्कार, सुस्वागतम परेश कुडू अकॅडमी ह्या यूट्यूब चॅनलमध्ये। मी परेश कुडू सर आपणा सर्वांचे मनपूर्वक हार्दिक स्वागत करतो। प्रेक्षकांच्या आग्रहास्तव ब्रिज कोर्स 8 मॅथ्स टेस्ट क्रमांक 2 टेस्ट 2 ह्यावरती ही व्हिडिओ बनवलेली आहे, जरूर पहा। शिक्षण म्हणजे अर्थातच ज्ञान, आणि या ज्ञानाला जर संस्काराची जोड मिळाली तर नक्कीच प्रगती होईल। या हेतूने या यूट्यूब चॅनलची निर्मिती झालेली आहे। आपणास विनंती आहे की आपण सर्वांनी सबस्क्राईब हा चॅनल करावा आणि बेल आयकॉनला क्लिक करावे, की जेणेकरून नवीन नवीन गोष्टी आपल्यापर्यंत नोटिफिकेशनच्या माध्यमातून जरूर पोहोचतील। सेकंड टेस्ट, टेस्ट नंबर 2। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी सॉ ओनली क्वेश्चन पेपर। द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज फिलिंग द ब्लँक्स and second question is solve the following questions. Okay, now we are start to answer it. Now we start the solve question paper. The first question, filling the blanks. The measure of semicircle R is dash dash degree. Its answer is 180 degree. Next, amount is equal to principal plus answer is interest. The type of the polynomials 2x plus 3y is, this one is the binomials, because in these polynomials there are two terms, so it's called binomials. Fourth one, a rise to m into a rise to n, here is base is equal and they are given multiplication, that means here a rise to m plus n. Okay, a rise to m plus n. Fifth one, if you read 10 pages every day, you will finish reading a book in 15 days. If you read 15 pages of a same book every day, you will finish the book in 10 days. This is an example of inverse proportion. All of you take a screenshot of that question's answers. Okay, now we will start question number second. In the question number second, solve the following question. The first question is, if 5 workers can weed a field in 12 days, so how many days will it take 6 workers to complete the same work? And answer is, in this example, here is inverse proportion, and in the inverse proportion, there are multiplication is equal. So answer will be 10. Now question number second. What will be the simple interest on the rupees 1700 at the rate of interest is 10 and years are 2? The answers is, look at here, formula is I is equal to P into R into T upon 100. So answer will be 340. Now the third question is minus 10 upon 11 divided by minus 11 upon 10. Here do the multiplicative inverse. In this question, do multiplicative inverse. Okay, so answer will be 100 upon 221. And fourth one is the addition. Now question number fifth, minus 12 rise to 7 divided by minus 12 rise to 7. Here is doing is divided, so index number will be minus 7 minus 7 is equal to minus 12 rise to 0 is equal to 1. 1 is the right answer. धन्यवाद मित्रांनो, मी पुन्हा एकदा सांगू इच्छितो की प्लीज जर चॅनल सबस्क्राईब केला नसेल तर आवर्जून सबस्क्राईब करा, बेल आयकॉनवर क्लिक करा, की जेणेकरून शिक्षणाबरोबर संस्काराच्या आवश्यक असणाऱ्या प्रेरणादायी संस्कारक्षम अशा गोष्टी, कथा, प्रसंग आपल्यापर्यंत या नोटिफिकेशनच्या माध्यमातून पोचतील। ओके, चला टाटा, बाय बाय, थँक्यू।